Hello, I'm here to explain IP addressing in a very simple home network. We will be going over IP addresses, the subnet mask, default gateway, and the MAC address. If I open my command prompt and type in ipconfig and look at my connection, so here we are. This is my wireless LAN adapter. This is what I use to connect to the internet from my PC. You can see that there is a physical address. This is what we refer to as the MAC address. Okay, and then we have a link local IPv6. We'll be going over this in another video. We have an IPv4 address. This is commonly the IP address that we will be using, but IPv6 addresses are also IP addresses. The subnet mask right here, and the default gateway and the DHCP server. I will talk about the DHCP server in a different video as well. So the default, what is the default gateway, what is the MAC address, what is the subnet mask, what is the IP address, and why do they look kind of similar but kind of different? So what the IP address is it's a changeable address that kind of denotes where you want to go. So you can see that my IP address is 192.168.1.151, and it'll say preferred, which means every time that my computer requests an IP address, if this IP is available, it'll be given to it. This address is kind of like a phone number. It won't change very often, but it can change and it can still reach the same person. So let's say my phone number is 1-800-232-5418. Let's see, you probably can't see that very well. Actually, let's get rid of my command prompt. So this is my phone number, right? If I were to get rid of my carrier and change my number, let's say it's 698-4547, this phone number still reaches me. So this, you know, IP address will still reach the computer. If you call that old number might have been given to somebody else. This is very similar to the way IP addresses work in a dynamic environment. Your IP address might be given to somebody else if you're not using it. So let's denote this as a changeable. What is a subnet mask? So the subnet mask kind of goes into a little bit in depth in a way that I don't want to fully cover in this video, but this basically tells you what values are being used for your network. So if I were to think about it in terms of like a neighborhood, you have, let's say, Idleton neighborhood, and you have a small community there, and then you have Middlebury. You have these are kind of determined by the subnet mask. Because you don't have names, you have values. So the value of 255.255.0 means that these first three blocks are your network. This kind of denotes what kind of city you're in. So if you look at the IP address of 216.184.4.12.71. Let's move this somewhere else. So these three values are being used for your network. So when I want to like ask for your neighborhood, you would say that my neighborhood is 216.184.13.0, because your last 71 is your home address. This is your IP address. And the subnet mask tells you this is your network. So this is your group, your locality. Your default gateway is kind of like, if your computer doesn't know where to send data, so you know all the addresses in your local neighborhood. But let's say, you know, you're trying to get to Springfield, Ohio from Middlebury, Arkansas or something. You don't know where to go. So when you exit, your default gateway is where you would send everything out. It's probably too long to fit in this line. Probably gonna need some moving real quick. Your default gateway is just kind of your way out. It's your way out of your local neighborhood, out of your network. There are special cases where this isn't true. Let's go to the MAC address. The MAC address is your physical home. It's your actual address, right? So it could be 1234 Tony Lane. This is your MAC address. We'll do this, right? And then we can say like 841237. That would be kind of like your IP address, and then your city of Middlebury. This is kind of like your it doesn't work as a direct correlation, but you kind of get the idea. It tells you what part of your address is your neighborhood, I guess. And then you have your default gateway, which is kind of like, Route 66. This is your way out. This is your way out of your neighborhood, because if you don't have your GPS or whatever, you don't have a way to get out. So I hope it made all these terms a little more sensible. If you have any questions, feel free to message me or, leave a comment or something. And thank you for watching.